Hi guys, welcome to Keshav Astro. Today we are going to talk about a planet orbiting a dead star. And this dead star is basically a white dwarf named WD 1856 plus 534. This discovery was done by the lead author Vandenberg from the United States. This is a very special discovery. The reason is, you see planets or exoplanets, we just look at exoplanets orbiting a sun-like star so that we can find another twin Earth, which is a very interesting thing by itself. But the reason we are looking at this dead part, dead is always sad, right? So we are looking at the dead part, but we learn a lot of science slow. So we get a uniform picture of our solar system, what happens at the death of our solar, our sun, death of our sun. So what happens to our solar system? What is the picture of our solar system? So this gives a very good insight towards it. So let's break into the details. So what is a white dwarf? So white dwarf is basically a dead star. This dead star can be represented based on the mass. So the death of a star is usually determined by how massive it is. If it is 1.4 times lesser the mass of our sun, then it becomes a white dwarf. So that's what a white dwarf is. So it's a small star compared to our sun, and it has a huge planet as big as Jupiter, our Jupiter, and it is so close. It is much closer than the distance between sun and Mercury. So it's orbiting very close to the host star. This host star is dead and it's a white dwarf. How did we detect this? Using something called as transit technique. So this transit method is basically brightness versus time. So you look at the brightness over a period of time, you will be getting a straight line. But when the planet eclipses, you see a dip in the light curve. So looking at this dip, and again the light comes back. Looking at this dip, you will be able to tell what is the mass or the radius of a planet is. So this is how the discovery was done. And this should have been done long back, but it's done. So this is a very interesting research by itself. So this has opened a new field in exoplanetary research. So this gives us a picture of our solar system. So we know our sun becomes a red giant after burning lot and lot of hydrogen. And it's gonna expand itself, and the inner planets are gonna just bump into sun. So after the sun becomes a red giant, and eventually when the sun dies, so the planets that's gonna be hanging around there, hanging around our dead sun, would be Mars, asteroid belt, and the gas giants like Jupiter, all the gas giants. So this will be the picture of our solar system. So this discovery brought in new light to understand how our solar system looks like at its penultimate death time. So I was really excited to read, and I enjoyed this article. So if you like these kind of things, if you want me to talk about these things, kindly subscribe my channel and give me a thumbs up so that it motivates me to do more. See you in the next video. Thank you.